Good morning, everyone. I'm Chris Scott from The Sun, and here's what we're working on for LowellSun.com and tomorrow's edition of the newspaper. Reporter Amelia Pack-Harvey has a story about that incident at Lowell High School, the racially explosive texting incident. Six students were suspended. The high school initially said that the students were all minors. We've discovered that at least one of them is not. We'll have a story on that. Amelia Pack-Harvey also has a school committee election story where she's asking all the candidates for their views on standardized testing. That's always a hot button topic. We'll also have complete coverage from tonight's debate out in Las Vegas between the five candidates seeking the Democratic nomination for president. If you see anything happening out there, as always, please let us know at news@LowellSun.com.